gotta be kidding me. You're gonna risk the entire mission for a mental defective dressed as a court jester.
This coming from a guy that wears a toilet seat on his head.
We don't leave one of our own behind.
Hopefully Harley's still alive.
No funny business, Colonel. These are dangerous people.
Team 2 is clear to go.
Fire up.
3, 2.
What are you guys doing?
What?
You, we're here to save you.
You were gonna save me?
It was a really good plan, too.
Well, I can go back inside and you can still do it.
That's patronizing.
I'm so sorry. Harley Quinn.
Bloodsport.
You know the deal. Successfully complete the mission, you get 10 years off your sentence.
Times are hard.
You fail to follow my orders in any way, and I detonate the explosive device in the base of your skull.
Can do the job for free.
So this is the famous Suicide Squad.
Nom nom.
Any questions?
And?
Yes. That is your hand. Very good.
We're all gonna die.
I hope so.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Here's the deal. We fail the mission, you die.
If we find out any information you give us is false, you die.
If we find out you have personalized license plates, you die.
What? No.
If you cough without covering your mouth...
Harley, although that isn't an open invitation for you to cough without covering your mouth.
What's the plan?
What the hell am I supposed to know?
You're the leader. You're supposed to be decisive.
And I've decided that you should eat a big bag of dicks.
If this whole beach was completely covered in dicks, and somebody said I'd eat every dick until the beach was clean for liberty, I would say no problemo.
Why would someone put penises all over the beach?
Who knows why madmen do what they do?
This is suicide.
Well, that's kind of our thing.
I'm gonna get you out of here alive.
I'm going to get you out of here alive.
Oh my god! We've got a freaking kaiju up in this shit!
I don't
wanna do your dirty work. We love the rain. It's like angels are splooting all over us.